Like, what did you do while grinding?
I did everything that could give me money. Basically everything. And it was so much stuff, it got really boring. And then I got really lonely. And then I got really depressed. And then I ate a popsicle. And then I drank a popsicle. And then I pissed out a popsicle.
Huh? Gosh, okay. At least spawn yours. At least spawn yours. Please.
I ain't getting robbed, boy! No, it's out of control. Hold on.
It's out of control!
Things that are black are awesome.
Yeah.
Especially the people.
Oh, Brucey, I hate steroids.
Except Kanye. He's... Cop! Cop! That was all your fault! You ran into me! Why are you attacking me now? No, they're not.
Wait, hold on.
No, that's my job!
I'm telling you.
See, watch this. This is super easy. It's super easy. Just go over here. Point it at the helicopter.
Ah! I was using homing. Oh, I'm not able to lock onto you because that's the plane you're flying.
Please fly up!
How are you gonna defeat the US military's Air Force in
I'm
that thing?
I'm doing good!
How are you gonna play against the Air Force in that? You died! This is not the way to describe this.
What are you doing?
Flying, just like you were. Nice. I thought there was a police car and I was about to blow that and your Hydra up.
No!
This police car is abnormally large.
The freaking thing. Jesus. Ow. Oh, come back.
Imagine if I just forced you into a really dumb outfit right now.
You shithead!
Driving off into the sunset.
Cool. You know what I'd like more than an SUV?
Ram
truck.
Great job.
Oh, jeez! God! Hi, Calvin!
How did you barely miss me?
Oh, let's go to my apartment. I want to see if I can see... Sorry.
That wasn't expensive.
Says that wasn't expensive, sadly.
Yeah, nice. Alright, up the heels. Great, we love that hole, don't we?
Off-roading it anymore.
Well, off-roading isn't much of a thing. Well, off-roady boy, you served me well, but I don't care anymore.
Sad, off-roading is fun.
Well, I don't need it. Jeez!
I just zipped by you.
From my stupid ideas going to a public server, which I don't do anymore, can I go on the stunt jump backwards?
Wait, what?
I can do the stunt jump backwards!
Wow.
I landed on top of another car!
Was it on purpose?
That totally wasn't on purpose! Oops, accidental. Accidentalness. Whoops. Oh, I'm stuck. Dang it!
I knew something else looked different.
Alright, now this car is gonna go from this garage constantly.
Ooh. That's actually really cool.
I'm just starting to notice every time you're in my car, the traffic starts teleporting.
Oh god.
why is... Oh, I guess he's gone now. Good. At all. It does take off really fast. Also, I was able to put a super transmission in it, which makes it pretty darn fast. Why are there, like, six of the same different Hummer?
Off to the entrance.
What?
Are we gonna just enter the normal way?
How about we... I don't have a parachute from the last time I jumped off to get that one picture, so...
And I'll jump off the fun way.
It's just, you're like...
I'll jump.
You look like an old man. Like, oh, miss the, it's been so long since I've seen them. I honestly am starting to miss them. And then you just see me, the same age, not with a beard or something, and I'm just standing there like, Charles, it's Wednesday.
Charles
quickly did it or something. And like, the second I say, Charles, it's a, or wait, no, it's like a wig or something like that. I'm like, okay. it's a wig. And the second I say, Charles, it's Wednesday, the beard just falls off and the hair is just gone. It's just replaced by your normal hair. But this thing, its wing is just ginormous. Unlike the one in the Batista, which I honestly like more, but still.
Reloading, lost in the air. Really nice.
Yeah, he's probably
stupid. The AK.
Get out of my freaking way.
Black. Which one looks more Oh, the turded limo. Hell yeah.
You didn't notice it till now?
I didn't notice. It was like the... making... Oh, God. Your mom just told you after 10 minutes. Okay, let's go to your office. We'll try to make the most out of those 10 minutes.
Make the most out of it.
Make the most out of the final minutes of your life.
Happy family.
I didn't do a pit maneuver on me.
But the original, like, 1920s cars, they were mostly electric because the ones in the 20s were absolutely horrible. But, from what I remember, they did not last.
Still! Ow! Still-
Wow! That point's cracked. Sucks.
I don't care.
I've driven it before, it's not fun.
How dare you say my SUD sucks. No, SUV. SUD sucks.
SUD?
SUV. Oh, SUV. How dare you say my SUV sucks?
That's expensive.
You ran for straight you. Into me. That's well, expensive for me, yeah.
Well, yeah.
Can't hit this. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Da da da.
But thanks, NPC! From the radio.
Oh, Wano sang funny.
And those funny. Hollywood knots! And those Hollywood hills!
Yeah, there's this guy, and his name's Post Malone.
The Hollywood knots! He was on the hills!
What? Can I tell you something actually kind of funny, though? Okay, never mind. Well. There's this YouTuber named Grand Thumb, and he decided to hang out with Post Malone.
Is he dead now?
I mean, there is. There is a YouTuber named Grand Thumb, and he basically GunTuber makes videos about guns.
Like French.
But him and Post Malone just sitting together in like full tactical gear, just on chairs. Casually smoking. That he did. And, okay, Juan knows what's funny about this?
What?
Some-
And those Hollywood Hills!
Just shut up! Too long. And they put that in a news article about Ukrainian soldiers, thinking that they're Ukrainian soldiers. It's like, what?
And those Hollywood Hills!
Like, I'm pretty sure people know who Post Malone is. I'm gonna kill you. Organization.
Let me go to my organs.
Yes. Yes. Go to your organs.
Don't you just love running on the treadmill naked and then falling into a pit of wasted oil?
Doesn't everybody?
Why? I thought I could break through that.
Don't hit me, don't hit me.
You have to save the world! Nah.
I'm going way too fast for my own good right now, which is why I'm not gonna get hit by anything.
I got news. Very, very bad news. We found Ava.
Are you able to choose exactly where the yacht will spawn?
Turn on! Why does it? It's ruined! I haven't even gone 10 inches!
Wow. What?
Okay.
Ah! I was trying to shoot. Okay. How about you do it in the Porsche 918 and I'll do it in the P1?
Sure. Having it.
Oh god. I just heard on that. But I just heard it on the radio.
Did anything?
No. But I just heard on the. I just heard
Polito Carbon. Now, technically, this is my helicopter, so I should be able to customize it the way I want to.
Yeah.
How gay people start. They start by being curious about things. I'm gonna hit a tree!
You're curious about what happens when you hit a tree.
Where to start? And then it has
Many of you have I blown up and still have a 4-star rating?
Climb, helicopter, climb!
I blew up another one of your police cars!
That's only
and
one.
And now I got- and then I blew up myself!
Not it'll take 10 minutes.
You did. Oh great, now I'm stuck in night vision. Oh well. Land on me. I've been landed on.
Okay. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do basically a dive bomb. It's basically where you fly way too fast and everything- Whoa! Oh! Ah!
It's still functioning.
Ah! Where am I?
Dead.
Hold on, give me a second.
Oh god.
You dead. Boom! Why does this happen with every car? It's like. Whoa, I hate this song. I hated the kind of wrecked the thing.
We'll send a chopper to the collection point.
Will it not start? Will it not move?
It will. Oh, great. Of course, the collection point is 10 miles away.
Why? I hit the map button. Duststorm, you moron. Ah.
Do a yacht mission.
A yacht.
A yacht mission.
A yacht mission.
A yacht.
Very nice Ferrari. Oh wait, no, it's not nice. It looks like it killed itself.
Oops. The unexpected.
I'm get off gonna... of me! Get off! No!
I'm sorry, I couldn't help.
There's
I always
an actual possible up. Way you could kill your own associate.
So, are we going in the Are we going in Super Velito?
I suppose so, but I don't know a good spawn. I was just at a good spawn area. We're going over there then.
Destroy his car. We're going over there then.
Dude, that guy sucks. Wow, that was close.
That was close. I was like, Calvin, your game is close, your game.
There once was a dude from Kentucky.
That's the whole poem. Why?
Wait, what? Oh!
Oop! Yes, it's a very big oop, my comrade. Very, very big of an oops. The fuck are you going? Wait, why are you... A wine rating? My pay was lowered by 0%.
I thought the water was deep enough.
This isn't Minecraft! How did I get a wanted rating?
Mutual insurance.
Wait, no, not set bounty.
Why is it no charge for the Super Velino?
Oh, it's apparently all my fault that he died. How do I stop that? Bring the rocks. The rocks are dead.
I'm sorry.
This car just can't be undamaged.
There's water here!
Yes. How did survive? I hate dominoes.
I can't believe it. I guess this is the end of your friendship.
Why is that so... You don't like Domino.
I'm using a shooting brake car like an SUV. Why don't I just get the SUV that I really like?
Yeah.
That I paid for with no money.
I'm on the clock.
You lack no money. Wait, that means you have money. I realized it as you said. No, he called me a dingus. I can't be friends with him anymore. He called me a dingus. I did not mean.
I can't wait to get in the SUV.
I'm going in passenger seat. Are you? You fuck!
Great! Now I lost my rear door! How?
How do-
No, please. No, please. Why?
I just got really lucky. I opened the buffalo sauce.
No! Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? No!
It landed right- Oh, no! No!
No! Please! No!
Oh, my.
See, here's the thing. You should know it's dangerous to be on the right side of this truck, so they should easily know to avoid me. Let's see. They apparently didn't know it was dangerous. They didn't slow down.
It was a mistake. And that day he abandoned me because, yes.
Get in, you dummy.
No! He called me a dummy! Oh my god! Oh my god! If Aurora eats, if Aurora eats my chicken, she'll fucking regret it.
Why?
Cause I put a bunch of spicy sauce on it, like buffalo spicy sauce.
What if you vomit all over the carpet?
Then I'll regret it.